This is how to have a good speech. Firstly, what you gotta do is you have to have a clear voice. It's like, don't mumble. And like, also have good eye contact. So like, be looking at all of them, not looking up at the ceiling or at your cue cards or something. So like, don't look at the floor. You can have hand gestures, but like, don't overdo it. And also like, crack a joke. Those are my do's and don'ts. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so recapping, do not forget to have a good throat, but good voice, like I said before. And yeah, don't look at the ground, have good eye contact, and then you'll be sweet. That is how to have a good speech.